the Uganda Women Cricket National Team, the Lady Cricket Cranes, has pulled out of the Kwibuka Women's T20 tournament after some of the team members tested COVID-19 positive. The Lady Cricket Cranes was flagged off yesterday by National Council of Sports Assistant General Secretary David Katende in Lugogo. Uganda was to use the Kwibuka tournament as preps for the forthcoming Africa Women's T20 due in September.
Everyone watching in the bubble is already important. And there's not enough time for that. The decision has been made that in the interest of everyone and to protect the players, it's best that we just don't take part in the tournament. We shall await the address of the president on Sunday to give some guidance on what on this work that is happening. And thereafter, like we mentioned, we're going to work with National Council of Sports and Ministry of Health to come up with new measures to make sure that we have an environment that is safe for everyone to be able to play and also compete. So, unfortunately, for now, all we can do is wait. The players that have been questioned are going to be looked after by the situation. So, at the 10 days, there will be nice conditions. We'll provide medication and support, and psychological support to them and their families.